again in Indiana, and it seems that I can see the gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamores for me. The new mown hay sends all its fragrance from the fields I used to own. When I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash, then I long for my Indiana home.